Yeah. few decades, much of that gold and silver would end up in the very place Columbus received on the 22nd of May, 1492. And it would be used to buy by those spices, silks, and other Asian luxury goods. Columbus had originally hoped to find across the Asian Sea.
রকেট এবং গোলা বিনিময়।